Unless you do it or personally know someone who does, you probably only hear about it every 4 years. But that is quickly changing.
It sure is. NBC 15's Chuck Coe highlights the growing popularity of the sport of curling.
That's perfect, Bill.
It's an obscure sport that usually gets little attention. But the Olympic Games throws it into the spotlight.
Yes, that happens exactly every 4 years, where the population of curlers grows and there's a temporary spike in the number of curlers.
Yep.
We try to maintain that through the 4 years. Every 4 years we see the jump again.
Kelvin Morath of Janesville started curling in October. Although he was inspired to become a curler by his friends and not the games, he's seen the Olympic effect.
I was at the All-American Bond Spiel when my wife was in. And there were some people that stopped in that were interested in it. I just saw it on the Olympics and were like, hey, we'd like to check this out. Here's the closest club. So they came on up and asked a few questions, and, you know, they're interested in coming down to try the ice out.
And it's a cost-friendly sport, too. A novice curler only needs a few things.
A slider for their shoes. The club will furnish brushes. And that's really the only type of equipment that's necessary to get started.
And once you get started, it doesn't take long to get hooked. Just ask Kelvin.
I definitely see myself being involved in curling and curling activities for a long time.
Very nice shot, Greg.
In McFarland, Chuck Coe.
Nice shot.
NBC 15 News.
If you'd like more information about the sport after seeing that, or you'd like to find a curling club in your area, there's so many of them. You can even watch the 2010 Club Nationals going on in Madison. All that information, you'll find it on our web channel, NBC15.com. All you have to do is click on News.